Please tell us who you are.
Hi, my name is Robert, and I'm an alien. I live here on Earth, and this is a documentary of my life here.
And when did you land on Earth?
I think it was 95.
Excuse me, get the boom out of the shot. Was that 1995?
No, 1895. My first days here were very odd. I didn't understand the language here, but I learned it soon enough.
And how did you do that?
What?
And now I know English.
Speaking of you and your, society, where would that be located?
Well, my home is Jupiter. The theory that it is unfit for life is entirely false. You humans are just weak.
You've been insulting humans a lot and how weak they are. And why is that?
Well, in my planet, the gravity is much stronger, and it has made me stronger than any human. Haha! Yeah, a lot of times I've tried to open a door, but I accidentally break it.
Any other struggles?
I've broken multiple items, including but not limited to many soda cans. Banana. And my neighbor Jerry.
You've broken a person?
Yeah, back in 1896, when I didn't know humans were so weak, I shook a man's hand too hard and tore it right off. Still have it to this day.
Robert, since you're an alien, what might be your favorite food here on Earth?
Well, someone recommended this food called pizza.
How has it been adapting to human tradition?
Well, I've been living here a long time, so I'm fully adjusted to it.
You're the only one that understands me.
Do you still know your old language?
It's a bit rusty, but...
What did you say?
I cherish the humans and am glad this planet is loving.
What do you think of human culture?
Humans are odd, but walking around the streets and talking to the humans is quite pleasant. I do believe that the humans are simple-minded, but their entertainment far exceeds mine's. It is frankly an honor to sit in this room and be part of your entertainment culture.
Well, what is your favorite piece of entertainment?
Speed 2 Cruise Control. I've never seen anything that's made me laugh, cry, be scared, and phloxenoxynihilipilificate.
Phloxenoxynihilipilipercocious?
No, that's definitely not how you say it. But it's an emotion that only my kind can feel. It's impossible to explain to someone, but I can make someone feel it. But I must warn you, it will really hurt.
I'll do it.
Now this might hurt, but it's part of the emotional reaction to it.
Okay, it's fine. I can take it. That's weird. I don't feel anything.
That was phloxenoxynihilipilification.
Will she be okay?
She should be good if she has gills on her head.
As we're in the last minute of this documentary, anything you want to say to humans?
I've traveled to many planets, and with that I've seen many societies rise and fall and fail to have the opportunity to rebuild themselves. I will tell you this, you must take care of this planet and love it through and through. Love one another.
And destroy all others.
Pardon?
I mean, destroy them with love. Anyways, do what you want, be you, enjoy yourself, and enjoy others. Just take care of your home. It is yours, and like your body, you must take care of it. Thanks, you.
Kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time.
Rusty, but
stop laughing.
This is all pointless.